What is going on, everybody? My name is Donovan Noriega. We're back here on more Mortal Kombat 1 Story Mode. Now, in the last video, we were able to get through Chapter 5. In this video, we did Chapter 6 and 7. That's right, baby. We did two chapters in one video, because I feel like these videos are short for one thing. And another, I just want to try something new out. But these next two chapters are competing with Chapter 5 to be my favorite. Like, this story is just getting better and better as it goes. But without further ado, I'm not going to waste your time any further. I'm gonna let the gaming guy take it from here.
If not demons, what are you?
Monkey.
Quanchet's close. The emanations of his evil grow stronger.
He's a powerful weapon.
And my perfect ally. As I smite the evil it finds, I further be.
Now I've done steps, so I'm on for self help.
Since when does a doomless want to be less evil?
I have spent eternity damned to the Netherland. I assumed that's all there was to existence. But then I saw Earthrealm, saw Outworld, saw there was a better way to live, and that's a habit I needed to cleanse my soul. My sister demons were furious at my change of heart. Kia and Jotaka were the first to hunt me. Actually, he's an outworlder, but he mastered the dark magic needed for unfettered travel to my realm.
Forbidden fruit snack.
They share a common benefactor. She plucked them both from obscurity, taught them everything they know. I've never met her. There's no question that she's a sorceress beyond compare. Quan Chi is mad.
I'm ready for your contributions. Excellent. I need yours as well.
Darius and I have been thinking, sorcerers.
Do not try to negotiate havoc.
We need proof that you'll deliver.
That is the limit of the task that Serena has burdened. Serena's right. Because of Quan Chi's magic, my realm's people are no longer poisoned by sunlight. We've finally escaped the shadows.
It's sad when an AI can perfectly replicate your voice. That is to say, Megan Fox is terrible.
Rest assured, the spells you will receive will bring down Order Realm's government.
When will we have them, Quan Chi?
After the attack on Earthrealm, which could be called off if the Soul Stealer's efficacy isn't demonstrated promptly.
Now, Baraka said that.
Now, give me your sword.
Why?
Just give it.
Bro. I'm tearing up a little bit, but that is actually very wholesome.
Watch
it. Yes, again. Asha. And now it appears you've found allies.
We are joined against you, Sorcerer. You won't be stealing any souls.
My plan?
We can't help what we are. That we feed on blood doesn't make us evil.
Oh yeah. I forgot I did that. I had now have the Johnny Cage announcer. Oh, Reptile's my cameo? Hold on. What, in the Dragon Ball? Shit. Shut up. Kickball.
I am one step closer to redemption.
Preach. That ain't dark magic, that's Ermac. Oh,
kill them.
Why not look like a Wojak? Damn. That's a trailer line. Shit. You gotta learn one of these days, right? Havoc cameo and Reptile cameo share the same fatal animation. That's lame.
Take your chaos elsewhere.
I always feared you would be troubled, Asra. You are not compliant like your sisters.
And now they're dead by my hand because you spent them against me. I'll never forgive you for that, Quan Chi.
This feels like a hate crime. Oh my god, why is his character profile so dark, bro? Oh shit. Bro, I can't let the NPC cook. Bruh. bro. That is fucking high, bro. Ermac is actually OP. That type.
Siphoned his souls. And now has his power.
That was unexpected.
You're telling me. Shall we finish this?
Let's. This fight's not over. I'll defeat all of Quan Chi's minions.
Oh my god, he said the thing. He said the thing. I still don't know what that does.
Resistance is never pointless.
What's wrong with him?
Combat must have weakened the magic that binds his souls together.
So now, I'll find you!
What was that?
Watch him. I'll shut down the soul steal.
But that was Jared. I think. That has to have been Jared. Oh. Why are you white?
Since that didn't kill you, I will.
Go after him.
He's too dangerous to let live.
Liu Kang needs to question him. He knows Shang Tsung's plans.
Very well.
Well, clearly I have a good plan. Do you know what it can do?
The legends never mentioned mystic powers. The souls of my ancestors live within it. They intend to guide me.
Just don't forget who gave it to you, Takahashi.
I won't, Cage. Now, let's get him to Earthrealm.
I know home's here for you, Baraka. It sighs off, Ashura. You can come with if you want. I'm sure Liu Kang will welcome you.
I've never had a home. That would be wonderful.
Look at Johnny Cage being a W. Hang on a minute.
Report, Shang Tsung. The Soul Stealers are under construction.
Quan Chi tests the final components.
And the army
will obey your every command. Once it's been fed sufficient souls. I've also conceived the plan to break the Lin Kuei away from Liu Kang. Instead of defending Earthrealm, they will be trained.
Excellent. You have learned quickly, Shang Tsung. And them. You will soon reap the bounty of what you've sown.
Oh shit, this is the next chapter. I've been practicing with reptiles, so this will be a good test to like see what I've, like just to see what I can do with them. Dude, this is giving me some Assassin's Creed vibes, and I absolutely love that.
Who are these Earthrealmers we're looking for?
You have their descriptions.
You could at least tell me why they're here. What they've done.
State secrets. Not for your ear.
Damn, Shao, you gonna be like that?
Yes, princess.
Fetch us water, please.
As you wish.
Careful, sister. Entanglements with Bungari are forbidden. You know their vows.
Who told you?
No one. I have eyes. Master the snakes are going to the cheering council.
Bungari's rules are ridiculous. And you can change them when you are empress. For now, you will jeopardize your ascension.
Night, sweet Prince of Darkness.
Oh, perfect. You'll fit right in.
You couldn't steal a more functional hat.
What? It hides your face.
And honestly,
suits you.
I still don't know about this. Carrying him around will attract unwanted attention.
Look at it out there. It's like Mardi Gras. People will think you just party too hard.
What's the word?
Go toward the stage, then right to the portal gate. There are soldiers and constables everywhere.
Are you sure these are enough? One person spots us, and you are dead.
That's why I am creating the diversion.
They're out for you too, Zizoth.
To catch me. You must see.
Damn. You didn't tell me you could go full predator.
General, this is my problem, not the military's. Look.
Sizer.
You know him? Who is he?
Unimportant. But it means the Earth dwellers are here.
Rico!
Oh shit. You got that Call of Duty sweat aim.
Princess. Sadly, I've no time to explain them.
Shit. Block. There we go. There ain't no way you're about to get that off on me. Shut up. What did she do to you?
It is now that you've laid your hands on her. I will take your life as punishment.
Nuh-uh. Shit. Spitball. Ooh, there we go. That was kind of what I was trying to go for.
My sentence is suspended, Bugatti.
How do you?
Damn! Wait, did Goro speak?
If we die today, we die together.
That's the spirit. Oh shit, am I about to fight Shao?
It's on my chin soon to leave loose ends.
Conspiracy to all of Outworld.
You do nothing of the kind. Dead men tell no
tales. Eh, that's debatable. Shut up. You ain't getting nowhere with that. Shit. Ooh, good break. Is that the Liu Kang announcer that I've just unlocked?
We must go. Now.
Oh shit, Motaro! Damn! Girl getting done dirty, man. He didn't even do nothing. Vroom vroom! That's what I'm saying.
The monks will tend to your wounds.
We found Shang Tsung, but he got away. I can see why you're twitchy about him. He's neck deep in some serious shit.
Rest, eat, then we will discuss.
Can I also get a martini? Shaken, not stirred? I'm sorry. Meet the newest members of the Earth Realm players. When they made it back without
Ashra and Sizos.
You know us?
As Earth Realm's protector, there is much I know.
Do you also know of my former master, Quan Chi? He colludes with Shang Tsung.
New deadly alliance? Come, all of you. You must tell me all you know.
What do you mean so much about that martini? Liu Kang has his priorities straight. Yeah, I bet you weren't expecting two chapters. I'm gonna end this here. If you guys like, leave a like, comment, subscribe, dislike it if you dislike it. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.